I am Mike of Mike's Road Trip, and welcome to the second in this vlog series from Nepal.
Get off the road!
All right.
For the past couple of days, I have been here in Kathmandu, mainly trying to recover from jet lag. And I'm staying here at this beautiful hotel called the Mayan Manor, which is located right in the central financial district of Kathmandu. And haven't had a whole lot of time to explore because, again, I've been sleeping and working, trying to get caught up and readying myself for this tour that's coming up, which I'm going to show you guys today. But first, I'm going to give you a glance of what I did yesterday. So have a look. I'm about an hour and a half, 2 hours southeast of Kathmandu in the small village of Panoit. And this is a very interesting rural village up in the hillside. And I'm gonna be doing something pretty fascinating, a homestay with a local family. And the mother does not speak English, but apparently the two children, whom I not have met yet, do. So hopefully it won't be too difficult to communicate. But they're about to fix lunch, so come on in and let me show you around. Climbing up to the third floor. And here is the room I'll be staying in. As you can see, I have a little bit of a balcony that has a view of the village. Okay, so heading down for lunch. So this is my sleeping quarters for the evening. It's not 5-star, but should be a good night's sleep, I hope. Especially with my jet lag still lingering. I'm sure after this evening I will be tuckered enough to fall asleep. Hopefully, sleep like a log. Right now I'm in the downtown area, or the central square, kind of the historic district, if you will, and it is so much more quaint than Kathmandu. I really did not care for Kathmandu. It was so crowded, dusty, dirty, polluted. This area is just so full of charm and a plethora of photographic opportunities. Sketchy Asian bridge, especially when you have some yahoo behind you trying to make it bounce. This has been an extraordinary day. I love this place. Okay, this is quite a climb, but we're sure it's gonna be a great view. MikesRoadTrip.com